Barclays PLC said Chief Executive Antony Jenkins was to leave, with its chairman John McFarlane taking over executive duties, after the board decided new leadership was required to take the bank forward. It said John McFarlane was ideally qualified to take over until a permanent successor to Jenkins was appointed. This development does not signal any major change in strategy, the bank said on July 8.